I have given every single thing, every ounce of my life to this craft, to perfecting my craft, and I continue to do so. And in the process, I have lost my mind. To regular society, to people who wake up at 9 a.m., who clock out at 5 p.m., they would look at me and say, I've lost my mind. But me, I have found it.